In this video, you will learn how to configure VLANs in Cisco switches. In this packet tracer VLAN example, we will use the VLAN topology on the screen. We will use three VLANs, VLAN 1, VLAN 2, and VLAN 3. We will connect them with one trunk port. Think about the topology on the screen. It is a company network, and there are three departments, accounting, R&D, and HR. Each of these parts must be separate from the others. The PCs in the same VLANs can communicate each other, but the PCs in different VLANs cannot communicate. In our topology, there are two switches, and for each switch, we have four PCs. The IP configurations of the PCs are done before, as you see on the screen. So we will focus on Cisco VLAN configuration only in the VLAN configuration example. But let's check IP configurations of the PCs and try something before the configuration. Without any VLAN configuration, by default, all the ports are in VLAN 1, so they can ping each other, both the PCs connected to the same switch and PCs connected to other switches. For example, PC1 can ping PC6, as you can see. They are connected to different switches, and PC1 also ping PC5. It also pings PC2 and PC0. Let's also try pinging from PC3 to PC7. It is also pinging. At the beginning, there is no other VLANs, so each PC can ping the other ones. Now, it is time to start our VLAN configuration. We will start with switch 0. Firstly, let's check existing default VLANs with show VLAN brief command. Because we are in configuration mode, we should use do command at the beginning of the command. Now let's create VLANs with VLAN VLANID command. We will also give names to the VLANs. VLAN 2 and name HR, VLAN 3 and R and D. Now we will assign ports to VLANs. We are going under the interface with interface fast-ethernet 0/2 command. Then we will set this interface as access port with Switch Port Mode Access command. And then we will assign this port to VLAN 2 with Switch Port Access VLAN 2 command. As you know, there are two port modes in VLANs, access and trunk. We will do the same things for the remaining ports except FastEthernet 0/1. FastEthernet 0/3, 0/4, and 0/5. We will not configure FastEthernet 0/1 because this port will be our trunk port. Here, I missed to add Switch Port Mode Access under FastEthernet 0/4. So, I came back to add it. After VLAN creations and assigning ports to VLANs, we will save our configuration. To do this, we will use copy running config startup config command or write command. Let's check our new VLANs with show VLAN brief command. VLAN 2 and VLAN 3 is here with their names and assigned ports. Also, VLAN 1 and the ports in VLAN 1 are here. Now we will do the same VLAN configurations on switch 1, but here our configuration is not finished yet because we will do trunk configuration. So, we will be back. On switch 1, we will create VLANs again. We will give names to them and we will assign VLANs to ports. After saving our configuration, we will check our VLANs again with show VLAN brief. They are here. Now, VLANs are created and the ports are assigned to the VLANs. So now, each PC is in the VLAN that is showed on the screen. We have not configured any trunk wheel now, so same VLANs in different switches cannot ping each other for now. PCs in different VLANs cannot ping each other. This is normal. But PCs in the same VLAN must ping each other even they are in different switches. We will provide this with trunk configuration between two switches on FastEthernet 0/1 interfaces. But before this configuration, let's verify that they have no access for now. Firstly, let's ping PC5 and PC6 from PC1. This ping will be successful even they are in different switches, because they are in default VLAN, VLAN 1. And VLAN 1 is carried on interfaces without trunk. The PCs in VLAN 1 in different switches and in same switch can communicate each other now, but PC1 cannot ping PC7 anymore, because PC7 is in VLAN 3. It cannot ping PC4 also, because PC4 is in VLAN 2. Let's also try pinging from PC3 to PC7. They are in the same VLAN but under different switches. Without trunk configuration, they cannot ping each other. Yes, it cannot ping. Again, PC0 cannot ping PC7. Because they are in different VLANs. To provide VLAN communication between the switches, we should configure trunk. We will do this on fastthanet0/1 interfaces between the switches. So let's go to switch 0 and configure the trunk port on fastthanet0/1. Firstly, we are going under the interface fastthanet0/1. As you can see, in the output of show VLAN brief command, we could see fastthanet0/1 interface. After this configuration, it will disappear. We will use switch port mode trunk command, and then we will set the allowed VLANs on this trunk. We have VLAN 1, VLAN 2, and VLAN 3. So we will allow them. Lastly, we will save our configuration. When we use show VLAN brief command, fastethernet0/1 is not here anymore, because it is a trunk port. Now let's configure the trunk interface of switch 1. Again, fastethernet0/1 interface, trunk interface will not be displayed here. Let's use another command. Show interface trunk command to list trunk interfaces. Our trunk interface is here. Default encapsulation type is .1Q and allowed VLANs on the trunk interface. Let's also check this on switch 0. Now let's do a ping test to see the role of our trunk interface. Anymore, PCs in the same VLAN can ping each other even they are connected to the different switch. Firstly, let's ping from PC3 to PC7. They are both in VLAN 3, but they are connected to the different switches. Yes, it is successful. Now let's ping from PC0 to PC4. It is also successful. Let's also ping other PCs in other VLANs. These pings will fail as expected. Again, let's ping from PC1 to PC5 and PC7. The ping to PC5 will be successful. But the ping to PC7 will fail because they are in different VLANs. Our Cisco VLAN configuration is successful. In this lesson, you have learned how to configure virtual LANs on Cisco switches. We have created virtual LANs. We have assigned these virtual LANs to ports. We have configured trunk ports, and we have tested our VLAN configuration. Do not forget to subscribe. Good luck.